Taste, welcome back to the Slendy Tubby's Growing Tension Battle of the Bosses 3 vs 3 Tournament. Well, this is it, everyone. The final matchup by the end of this video will have a champion crowned. And as usual, for the final matchup, it'll be best 3 out of 5 instead of 2 out of 3. And this final battle sees the team of Scythe Phase 2, Classic Tinky Winky, and Karmesan challenging the team of Typhlo, Crawler Phase 1, and Little Ronnie Boy. Two awesome teams. Who's gonna win? Let's see who takes this first round in 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, Typhlo, you can do this. If Typhlo can avoid the tornado shadow of Scythe Phase 2, they have a chance. If he can't, it's gonna be Team Scythe Phase 2 winning this thing. Okay, come on. Here you go. Take him out. Let's go. Take out Karmesan. Oh! Classic Tinky Winky with some blood trails. Not sure how much damage that does. Oh, Crawler's getting double teamed here. Come on, Typhlo. Get in there. Gotta do more damage. Oh, scream! Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, no, Tornado Shadow. This is bad. Get away from that. Oh, it didn't hit Typhlo at the right spot. If it hits the right spot, it'll kill Typhlo. Stay away from Tornado Shadow, please. Okay, now they're double teaming Karmesan. Come on. No, don't waste a spike on an ad. There you go. There you go. Get it down. Get it down. Okay, he's working on Karmesan here. Got away from the spikes. That's good. Oh, Little Ronnie Boy's about to go down over there, I think. He's getting low. Okay, here come the ads. Take out Karmesan. Come on. Yes, he wasted a scream on an ad. Okay, there goes Karmesan. Good. Whoa. Come on. Now get over there. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Scythe Phase 2 has all kinds of hit points. All kinds. There you go. Really good damage there. Perfect. Go, 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 go. Yes, take him out. Take him out. Stay away. Stay away from the Tornado Shadow. There you go. Stay away from that. Oh, come on. Come on, Ron. Come on. Typhlo's doing good. Typhlo's doing good. Come on. Stay away from the Tornado Shadow, please. Come on, Typhlo. Little Ronnie Boy's holding his own. Come on. Okay. No, no, no. Don't get hit by that. Oh, I thought he was going to get hit. Tornado Shadow. Oh, Crawler's down. Darn it. There goes Little Ronnie Boy. It's 2-on-1. No, no, no. No Tornado. Okay, there it goes. There goes Scythe Phase 2. Look at that. It's 1-on-1. It's Typhlo versus Classic Tinky Winky and Classic Tinky Winky. There you go. Wow. Typhlo takes this opening round. All right, this is round number 2. Team Typhlo is up 1-0. Let's see what happens in the second round. In 3, 2, 1, go. Typhlo just needs to avoid that Tornado Shadow. That's it. Easier said than done, though. Come on. Come on, guys. You can do it. It's only a matter of time before he gets hit with it. Oh, there's Tornado Shadow by the Crawler. That's good. There you go. Oh, no. Oh, no. A scream and Directional Shadow. That's not good. Okay, there's a beam. That's good. Oh, no. Spikes. Spikes, get away from that. Get away from the spikes. Oh, they hit. Darn it! Looks like Team Scythe Phase 2 is doing better this round for sure. Ron's taking on a whole pile. He's almost dead. This is most certainly going Team Scythe Phase 2's way at the moment. Okay, Ron's about to go down. Oh! Oh, no, no, no! Get away from that! Oh, it didn't hit him. Oh, oh boy! I don't like seeing that. It's 3-on-2 at the moment. Typhlo's getting wrecked here. Come on, Crawler, get in there and help! Crawler's just warping around, not doing anything. Oh, there you go, finally. There you go. Oh, it took out Karmesan, good! It's 2-on-2. It's 2-on-2. Oh, Typhlo's getting really low, though. Really low. Come on! Need to take out Classic Tinky Winky. Where is the Crawler? There he is, finally! I don't know what the Crawler's doing, he's not helping. Typhlo's about to go down. Oh, boy. Come on! Come on, come on, come on. Take him out, take him out, take him out. Here comes the Crawler, finally. Oh, he got hit with Directional Shadow. Took a lot of his hit points. There goes Typhlo. Oh, no, it's 2-on-1. 2-on-1, and Scythe has lots of hit points. Crawler didn't do much this round. He was just warping around, not doing much damage. Ah, crap. Look at that. He's warping around. Doing beams. Nope, this is definitely Team Scythe Phase's 2 round. For sure. Getting hit with everything. Getting rocked. Wow. Beam. He's not using Tornado Shadow. Directional Shadow, he's almost dead. There he is. Wow, it's all tied up. Okay, this is round number three. It is all tied up 1-1. Let's see who takes this third round. In 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, Typhlo. I'm not sure what the heck Crawler was doing in that second round. It was pretty much useless. Come on, Crawler. Do better this time. Well, they're triple teaming Typhlo over there. Oh, no. That's bad. Get out of there. Come on. Double team. The other team, please. You guys know I'm going for Team Typhlo. That's the team I picked to win it all. The hit points are already down a little bit. Come on, Crawler. Crawler needs to use Tornado Shadow. Please, please, please. Oh, classic Tinky Winky shooting up some stuff. Oh, no. Look at that. Oh, Directional Shadow. That's not good. They're double teaming Typhlo over there. Come on. Oh, Scream. Oh, my God. Come on. You can do it. Yeah, take out Kermison. Take out Kermison if you can. Ooh, Blood Trails. Typhlo's at half. Oh, look at that. Holy crap. I didn't know that could happen. Did you see that? Crawler's Tornado Shadow took out Scythe. Scythe is weak to Tornado Shadow as well. Oh, this is good. This is really good. Come on, guys. Oh my God, Typhlo has a chance to win now. I thought for sure the Scythe Phase 2 team's gonna win this. Ooh. Holy crap. Look at that, a clean sweep. Team Scythe Phase 2 must win this fourth round in order to force a fifth and deciding round. If they can't do it, they'll finish in second place and Team Typhlo will win the championship. Let's see what's going to happen in this fourth round. In 3, 2, 1, go. Crawler, you're so important to this team. Use Tornado Shadow on Scythe Phase 2, please. Please. And Scythe Phase 2. Don't use it on Typhlo. Don't use it on Typhlo. I need Crawler versus Scythe. That's what I need the matchup to be. Right now, he's not even close to that. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. I'd like to see Team Typhlo. Come on. Come on, Team Typhlo. Come on. You can do it. I'm going for Team Typhlo so bad. Karmison's getting low. Yeah, they're double teaming Karmison. That's good. Yes. Keep going on that. Oh, they squirt away. Darn it. Okay, how's Ron doing? Ron's getting down a little bit there. Come on, Crawler. Take out Karmison. We don't have to worry about the Shadow Screen. Okay, there are the ads. Ads versus ads here. There you go. Tornado Shadow over there. Oh, Tornado Shadow there. Oh, God. Okay. Come on. Karmison's almost dead. Karmison's almost dead. There, he's dead. Get out of that spike. Okay, you got a little bit. Okay, now. There we go. Look who's coming over. The hell? Come on, Crawler. Get over there. There. Tornado Shadow him. Come on. Tornado Shadow that sucker. Ah, crap. Ron's going down soon. Come on. Oh, there goes Ron. Come on. Tornado Shadow him. Please, please, please. This is the matchup I'm looking for. Oh, no. He's going over there. Crap. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, is he down? Classic Tinky Winky sound. No, he's not. Ah, crap. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Come on. We need Tornado Shadow. Oh, Crawler's getting low. This is really bad if Crawler goes down. Oh, no. Crawler's going down. Darn it. It's 2-1-1. Uh-oh. This is bad. He has a lot of hit points, but I don't think it's going to matter. I think 2-on-1 with ads. Come on, Typhlo. Need a miracle here. Need to warp out of there. Need to warp out of there. Come on, come on, come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. There. Use your spikes. Use your spikes. There you go. Perfect, perfect. Yes. Yes. Come on. No. No, no, no. Get out of there. Ads. Oh, God. This is so close. Come on, Typhlo. Warp out of there. Use your spikes, please. It's so close. Oh, he got out of there just in time. Okay, if he uses spikes here, he can win. Oh, there goes Scythe. He's going to do it. He did it. Ooh. There you go. We have a champion. It's Team Typhlo. And Typhlo's so happy, he's clapping for himself. And now let's see who's going to finish in third and fourth place. We have Team Hunter versus Team Alan Phase 2. Just one fight. Let's see what happens in 3, 2, 1, go. I think Hunter's going to win this battle and place third, but we'll see. Come on, guys. Get in there. I like to see Alan place third, but we'll see. There's ads. Oh, one of the ads is gone already. Okay. Alan's working on Clave. You can get Clave down, that'd be advantage. Alan still has lots of hit points. All kinds of hit points. Lightning from Morales, that's good. Oh, spikes from the Hunter. Look out, Toy Who! Toy Who with the spikes! If he starts spamming those, that's good for Alan's team. He's not spamming them though. He's just relaying. Come on, Alan. Okay, White Scythe is meleeing Sergeant Morales. Morales is going down soon. Look at the melee damage from White Scythe. Okay, Clave is going down soon. Okay, Lightning did okay damage. Clave is almost dead. Okay, there goes Clave. Clave is down. Alan is up one member. But, let me see. Morales is going down soon. That'll even it out. Okay. Morales. Careful, Morales. Morales is so close to dying, but he's still up. One sliver. Look at that. 2-on-1. If White Scythe turned his attention to the left, he would kill Morales. Morales still doing damage with just a sliver of health. Oh, here comes Toy Who with some spikes. Okay, they're working together here. Look at this, Morales. There, now Morales is gonna die. There you go. Finally, Morales is down. Spikes again. Okay, Toy Who's about to go down. Get out of there. Beam, there goes Toy Who. It's 2-on-1. 2-on-1, Hunter has lots of hit points. Hunter's team has the advantage right now. Okay, Alan needs to take out White Scythe. It's close. Come on. Yup, Hunter definitely has the advantage. Hunter has all kinds of hit points. Okay, those spikes took out White Scythe. Oh, Fireball. Yup. Couple more swings, and that'll do it. Look out. Fireballs. Ooh, he dodged the fireballs. Hit with some beams there. But Hunter has all kinds of hit points. Ooh. There you go. Alan Phase 2's team placed 4th place, and in 3rd place is Team Hunter. So that's it, everyone. Congratulations to Team Typhlo for winning the tournament, and a big congratulations to Team Scythe Phase 2 for placing 2nd. They had an awesome run in this tournament. And I want to thank you all for watching this Battle of the Bosses 3 versus 3 tournament. I hope it was a lot of fun for you. I'll see you all again real soon. Bye for now.